Okay, I meant to let you do it first. You go first. Okay, so if you pronounced the B, if you said thumb, now you know you don't need to. So this one, the B is silent. And the TH, if you remember from the TH masterclass, this is going to be the unvoiced, so you should feel air. Thumb. And this was important because silent B at the end of words does happen a lot. So let's take a look at these. Thumb. Bomb. Numb. Plumber. Climb. Good.